By and by, he met a tiger. And the tiger said to him, Little Babaji, I'm going to eat you up.
이름을 어떻게 하였지? 타이거가 지한테 Little Babaji 하고 그 이름을 어떻게
And Little Babaji said, Oh, please, Mr. Tiger, don't eat me up, and I'll give you my beautiful little red coat. So the tiger said,
Very well, I won't eat you this time, but you must give me your beautiful little red coat.
So the tiger got poor little Babaji's beautiful little red coat and went away saying,
Now I'm the grandest tiger in the jungle.
And little Babaji went on, and by he met another tiger. And it said to him,
Little Babaji, I'm going to eat you up.
And little Babaji said, Oh, please, Mr. Tiger, don't eat me up, and I'll give you my beautiful little blue trousers. So the tiger said,
Very well, I won't eat you this time, but you must give me your beautiful little blue trousers.
So the tiger got poor little Babaji's beautiful little blue trousers and went away, saying,
Now I'm the grandest tiger in the jungle.
Wild.
And little Babaji went on, and by he met another tiger. And it said to him,
Little Babaji, I'm going to eat you up.
And little Babaji said,
Oh, please, Mr. Tiger, don't eat me up, and I'll give you my beautiful little purple shoes with crimson soles and crimson linings.
But the tiger said,
What use would your shoes be to me? I've got 4 feet, and you've got only
2.
You haven't got enough shoes for me.